Hi.
This is our fifth video.
Okay.
I am Alia Atira binti Mama Uzaini, matrix number J46122.
I am Nurulaina binti Abdul Ghaffar, my matrix number J46018.
So today for this video, our topic will be about environment.
Okay, so what I understand about environment, so environment is actually the surrounding or conditions in which a person, animals and plants lives or operates.
Yeah.
So, Alia, what do you think about environment?
That's true, and it is also Mother Earth's precious gem.
Yes, correct.
But, however, the environment now has so many crises such as global warming,
air pollution.
Yeah, air pollution, water pollution, acid rain,
and also some pollution also can affect the environment.
Yeah,
the peace we get.
Yes, exactly. and also the depletion of ozone layer also.
Yes, correct.
So, actually, it does affect animals and humans, right?
Yes, correct.
For example, the depletion of ozone layer happens when the production of chlorofluorocarbon from
CFC.
Yes, CFC from refrigerators.
Yes, correct.
Air conditioners that we use. So it takes away the ozone layer, which makes it easier for the UV rays to come through the atmosphere.
Yes,
so if that happens, we can also get skin cancer. Can we get skin cancer? Yeah, we get skin cancer.
Skin cancer.
Yeah.
It also can affect our eyes. Yeah, we also got mouth cancer if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, heat stroke.
Correct.
And then what else?
But now, actually, we are going towards environmental. Eco-friendly.
Eco-friendly. We are improving towards the eco-friendly side,
which cannot affect the environment, cannot pollute. Okay, so we need to choose one song.
One song.
Okay, I have choose Earth Song by Michael Jackson.
Can you explain?
Okay, good job, it's true. Okay, so actually Earth Song by Michael Jackson is about the expression or how Michael Jackson feels about what happened to our Earth or what happened to our environment. So environment is actually, we can consider ocean, aquatic environment or this environment, land environment.
Yeah.
Okay. So in this song, in the first video, just shows the forest full of peacefulness, okay? And then human come and destroy the forest, okay? The bulldozer came and just chopped the trees, okay? And the animals die. And as the videos goes on, it also, you can see the native people cried while watching what happened to the elephant. Yeah, the elephant have lost their horn because humans take it to take, maybe to use it to make as ornamental.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. And at the end of the video, some magical happen. Okay. Some magical happen actually. There is a very strong wind and everyone have to hold to a tree or anything they can hold so that they cannot be brought by the wind. Okay. So as the wind comes. Okay, so it shows the trees grow back again. Oh. And then the elephants become alive. Okay, and actually it is not it just not explain about the animal or plant. it also touch about the war. War that can affect the environment.
Yeah.
When war happens, it can affect, we lost our homes, our children, and how our future, our children in the future can live in peace. And in that song, actually, Michael Jackson just keep asking, what we have done to the world. And we have drifted so far that we should come back to keep our earth in peace. Okay, so Alia, could you explain about your song?
My song is Truth to Power by One Republic. For this song, One Republic actually sings like, expresses how Mother Earth actually feel about us right now. Like, she said, can you feel my pain?
Yeah.
Because if you do, you would be a believer. Because if we actually feel what Mother Earth feel right now, like how we treat, we do open burning, we chop down trees. So, if we can actually feel the pain, we would not do such things to make it even worse. Like, for example, the lyric, if you can see the way I see you, if we can see from a different perspective, like how, for example, like chopping down trees, we see it as okay, we chop down trees to develop buildings and all the commerce city. But if we chop down trees, we won't have enough oxygen supply for us, and then also we will destroy the earth by,
and also it will disturb the ecosystem.
Yes,
balance.
So the animals also will start to get endangered and also eventually extinct.
Yes, correct.
So in the video as well, it also shows like all the videos and pictures of people destroying earth, like what you also said, bulldozer everywhere, and then burning the trees, which is really bad.
Yes,
correct. Yeah, that video is like
yeah,
that.
We shouldn't burn the tree. Yeah, I remember when they burned the tree in Indonesia.
Yeah.
Usually happen in Indonesia. Of course, we would get affected.
Yes.
As
haze.
Yeah, haze. Yeah, it's also, you know, suffocating me to breathe the
toxic air.
Before this, it is a clean air, and then you have to breathe like. When people smoke around you, would you be comfortable?
No,
of course not. Yeah, I feel like that.
Yeah, so this is why we should keep the earth
clean,
and safe from any harm, like burning, chopping trees.
Yes.
Okay. And also polluting the sea, because, like for example, the animals in the sea. If we pollute the sea with, for example,
oil
and plastic, turtles can also like think, okay, maybe that's fish, so the turtle will eat,
and then
suffocate and die.
So that's actually our problem. Okay, so before we go further with our discussion, we will preview the both our song, Earth Song by Michael Jackson and
Truth to Power by One Republic.
Okay.
Sunrise, what about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing feels? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we've shed before? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore? I can tell you I was fragile. I can tell you I was weak. I can write you out a letter, tell you anything you need. I've seen minutes turn to hours, hours turn to years, and I've seen truth on the power. If you could see me the way I see you, if you could feel me the way I feel you, you'd be a believer, you'd be a believer.
Okay, so we chose your song. What is
the title? Truth to Power by One Republic.
Yes, correct. Because I think it is the best song compared to both of the songs. It is the best song conveys the message to reflect on this issue, environment issue.
Yeah, because again, it shows from what Mother Earth has to say.
Yeah,
so correct. It actually brings awareness to the people who listens to it.
Yeah, we can easily put ourselves into a Mother Nature's shoes.
Yes.
Okay. Alia, what do you think the government has done to improve or to create the awareness among our society about this issue?
Actually, many things the government has done, but yeah, one of them are recycle bins.
Mm-hmm.
Also, reduce the usage of plastic bags and plastic straws. Also, the enforcement of law, which they can sue people who chop down trees and do open burning.
Yeah, I think that is because of an individual itself. Because not every person has the same level of education. As I think, the first education of a child is begin at home. Okay, so the parents maybe should show the good example to their child, and also the teacher should cooperate with the parents. Okay, maybe yeah, like you said, recycle bin. Maybe yeah. when they put recycle bin at school or at workplace, yeah, we know that there is recycle bin, but not all people will practice.
Yes.
That attitude,
because it's the willing from that person to
yes,
do.
Yes, correct. Yeah. Just like I have a pen here, okay. And we know that this pen is supposed to use to write, okay. But if I don't want to write, I will just put the pen here. I don't want to write, okay.
Yeah.
So if I want to write, I have awareness in myself, so I will take the pen and write what I want to write.
Like for example, even in the neighborhood, we can also practice it. Like for instance, people can do for example, you can have an event jogging while collecting rubbish.
Yeah,
and
that's a good idea.
Whoever who collects the most rubbish wins.
I think some schools have already practiced that.
Yes.
Yeah, but that's just because it is at school, and the student have to convey with their rule. But when we have grow older, of course we have ego to collect the
Of course.
Me too, have the ego.
So I think it all starts from ourselves.
Yeah. How we want to correct ourselves, and if we have successfully correct ourselves, we can correct our children in the future.
Yes.
So, okay, so
I think that's all for now.
Okay.
For this video.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.